Okay, good day guys, I am back and today I'm going to do a song from Elevation Worship called O Come to the Altar. I only learned it like a few days ago, so last night I was writing the drums for this one and it's a little bit tricky. It's a 6/8 signature and I had to write every single part, transitions, verses, everything from scratch. So I hope you guys can use this one. I did it almost exactly like the CD. My first chorus is a little bit less busy than my second and third and fourth chorus, so you will hear the difference there. But there were a few tricky parts to the song. Notice when I go from the chorus back to the verse 2 and then after the bridge back to the chorus, there's these 4 or 6 bars of silence. Now that's what they do on the CD, and I was a bit thinking of how I can actually program that onto the BeatBuddy, but I think I did manage to get it right. So I'm gonna show you guys the parts, show you how I wrote the song. We're going to do verse 1, then chorus, then verse 2, then chorus twice. Then we're going to do the bridge twice, which has got 3 parts to it. And then I'm going to do the chorus, I think, twice again. So yeah, let's see. I've got it at 70 beats per minute and I'm using a standard drum kit. And the last thing I want to say, the file is in the drive folder below, the drum file. I'll upload it there. So please download it, put it on your BeatBuddy, and let me know if you can use it. Second to last thing, I've got a shaker that's playing in the background. Now, to me, I just need something to sort of keep me the show me the beat, so help me to keep rhythm. But you can just delete that row if you just want the plain, you know, kick and tom and snare sound, that like the CD. The CD doesn't have lots of cymbals on the song and there's not many like tapping on the background. I don't have any hi-hat shots here, so I only use the shaker just to sort of keep the atmosphere. So yes, last thing, if you guys look in the description below, I've started a Patreon account. That is if you want me to help with a specific song. Let's say you do songs in your church that I don't do in my church, and I'm not planning to like do it soon because at the moment I'm just doing all the songs that I need, writing the parts for it. If you want a specific song, then please look at my Patreon account, and then if you make a small donation, then I will put some time and effort into creating a song specifically that you want. So I hope you guys check it out, and I always give my beats out for free. My heart is to help all the other praise and worship leaders who uses the BeatBuddy just to get all the stuff. So everything I create I will always give out for free. But if you can't wait for me to eventually do a song that you maybe want, then this is your opportunity. I think just, check out the page. So thank you. Let's get into the song. Are you hurting and broken within? Overwhelmed by the weight of your sin? Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Leave behind your regrets and mistakes. Come today, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling. Bring your sorrows and trade them for joy. From the ashes a new life is born. Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgive.
Savior. Isn't he wonderful? Sing hallelujah. Christ is risen. Bow down before him, for he is the to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Oh, come to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ.
All right. Okay, guys. So that is my attempt at O Come to the Altar. I've only learned the song yesterday or the day before, and as you see there at the end, I missed my outro with one bar, with two bars. But anyway, I'm not going to redo that one. I hope you guys can use this one. As you noticed, like I said, after the first chorus, there's a four-bar pause, and then after the second chorus, before I go to the bridge, there's another one, but then after the bridge, there's a six-bar pause. So anyway, guys, I hope you can use this. I'm going to use it on Sunday, so I'll see how it goes. Let me know what you think, and be blessed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers.